This is a two paragraphs entertainment info post. Love is in the air on the season 11 finale of The Big Bang Theory. Sheldon, Jim Parsons, dons a tuxedo and Amy, Mayim Bialik, wears a traditional white dress for their wedding. Not everything goes according to plan, much to Sheldon's dismay. But what's a wedding without a snafu? Based on the photo below, it looks like the maid of honor, Penny, Kali Kuoko, and the mother of the bride aren't singing off the same sheet of music. Amy's mother, Mrs. Fowler, is portrayed by Oscar-winning actress Kathy Bates. Bates is known for her TV roles on American Horror Story, Ethel Darling, Madame Delphine, LaLaurie, Iris, Harry's Law, Harriet, Korn, The Office, Joe Bennett, and 6 Feet Under, Bettina. Bates is also well recognized for her roles in the films Revolutionary Road, Mrs. Givings, About Schmidt, Roberta Herzl, Titanic, Molly Brown, Primary Colors, Campaign Manager Libby Holden, The Waterboy, Mama Boucher, Dolores Claiborne, Fried Green Tomatoes, Evelyn, Misery, Annie Wilkes, for which she won an Oscar, and Robert Altman's Come Back to the Five and Dime, Jimmy Dean, Stella May, among many others. The Big Bang Theory airs Thursdays at 8 p.m. on CBS.